in this all-American battle.
Tonon immediately takes the center circle, but Kate again with a change of levels. Uchecha, haven't you fought Garry Tonon? Don't you have experience training with or fighting, competing against Garry Tonon?
Yeah, it was a long time ago. I didn't even knew him at the time. It was 2013 at my first ADCC. It was the first round, so.
And you're a heavyweight.
Yeah, he just doesn't care. He goes there to fight against anyone, anywhere. So that's Gary's style.
Exactly. He's a huge risk taker, Michael. Garry Tonon will put himself in the dangerous positions if he thinks it will give him an advantage. And I expect to see that here tonight.
Ruotolo predicted a das or a rear naked choke finish. And a difference in approach here. Gary smiling, maybe trying to get inside the head of Ruotolo. Ruotolo, though, all business.
Yeah, Tonon is having fun out there. He enjoys this. He has so much experience in this world. This is his home. You can see how relaxed he is, but he's not really attacking quite yet. Is he just being too comfortable, Pichecha?
Yeah, he's waiting. He's waiting to see how the kid gonna push the pace. And 10 minutes is a long time, and he knows that, so.
Tonon typically likes to work for longer matches. He likes to take his time and be in there, but Kate is immediately putting it on him. Let's see if he can get the first guard pass, fall into north-south position. You like this position, right? This is your jam right here. Uh-oh, he's got a darts locked in. Uh-oh, that looks like an anaconda.
Looks tight.
That's a legitimate attempt right there, ladies and gentlemen. Garry Tonon's got to move.
Oh, inside the first 2 minutes, how do you do? How about that? Tye Ruotolo submits the lane killer, Garry Tonon.
Well, Shesha, talk us through this.
He control his neck, and I think Garry didn't expect it. He tried to go for the kill so fast in the beginning of the fight. But look how he trapped his leg. That way, Garry couldn't roll away, so that was really impossible to defend that choke. If he got the leg away, he would be free, but Tye knew that. So
Tye Ruotolo!
Incredible. Absolutely incredible.
Woo! I am here with your winner, Tye Ruotolo. That was ultra fast. Did that go down exactly how you thought it would?
I'll be honest, when I first took the match, I thought it was going to take me about 6 or 7 minutes to get the sub. And through fight week, I was, you know, sizing up Garry, and I realized, you know, it was going to come a bit quicker. So, as to be expected, you know, me and my brother got a killer dart, so I was stoked to pull it off tonight for sure.
Yeah, that was ultra fast. As soon as you found the position, you were able to slide that arm in there and lock it up. What was going through your mind once you got that cinched up there? Did you know that was a wrap?
Yeah, it was perfect, the technique, the positioning. So I just knew I couldn't burn out my arms, you know, kept the same pace, and I got the tap. You know, super grateful to have the match with Garry. He's a beast, a legend of the sport, to be honest, for sure. So great win over him. Thank you.
Yeah, you're calling it a darce, but wasn't that an anaconda? Didn't you come in on the next side?
That was a darce, actually. That's my signature. That's the one.
Look at this. Look at the way you lock this thing up. Your arms are so long. Look at this. I mean, you were able to sink it in. Talk me through this.
Yeah, I mean, I guess I got him down, got him up against the cage, made it kind of hard for him to back out. And I set it up pretty good, I guess. Yeah, got the tap, so super stoked.
Oh, man, it was a thing of beauty. You barely got any work in. You know what? You know, from martial artist to martial artist, that man right over there, Chachri Sidyatong, has just given you a $50,000 bonus. How you feel about that?
Unbelievable, unreal. You know, I worked my whole life for stuff like this, and I'm just so stoked, man. My grandpa Lloyd, ever since I was a little boy, you know, he's such a big fan of MMA, and he's been watching my brother and I compete, and, you know, he's up in heaven right now, but for sure, this is his dream to watch us doing this here, and how to get the 50,000 debut, fight, got the sub. I'm so stoked right now. This one's for Lloyd. I love you.
Well, I'm sure he's looking down, and he's real proud of you, but it was ultra fast, no damage. How soon you want to get back in here?
I actually took more damage before the match. My brother was warming up, headbutted me. I got a little blood on my arm. But man, I want to get in. I'll get in tomorrow if I could. I love this place. Yeah.
Yeah. What, did I hear Cade calling out Garry Tonon? Did you say we wanted to do it next? Is that what I heard?
Earlier, you thought I was the shittier brother, right? So I said we got to get one on next. So yep, if he's up for it.
Oh, that might be fun right there. What do you think about that?
That would be epic, you know. Maybe I'll run it back with Shinya. Cade couldn't get the sub, so it'd be cool if we know we'd switch opponents. That'd be pretty crazy.
What a debut for the Ruotolo brothers, Cade, Tye. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for your winner,
Tye Ruotolo.
How about the...